morning, Lions. I'm John Garuba.
And I'm Sarah Chee. Thanks for watching SFTV3.
Today is Wednesday, March 23rd, Day B. Happy birthday to Elizabeth Anderson, Ethan Yeaman, Nate Spolnick, Gianna Guzik, Elizabeth Adams, and last but not least, Keon Johnson. Woo! Jeez, I'm winded.
In weather, it's warm with a high of 62, but light rain is possible throughout the day. Sadly, things will cool down as we approach the weekend, dipping back into the 40s.
For lunch, we'll have mozzarella sticks and pizza stations. Get that free meal today. Now, here are your announcements. First off, the usual suspects meet today. We have TSA at 2:05 and student government at 2:15. No sporting events tonight, but there is a special mini-thon event.
That's right, John. Come down to Lucha Street Tacos anytime until 8 p.m. The food is delicious. It's run by one of our favorite South Fayette families, and a percentage of all sales go to our mini-thon. Make sure you are following the mini-thon social media accounts to keep up with all these events.
Agreed. We need to raise money for those kids. And speaking of money, here's an opportunity for you to make some cash. The middle school pole is looking for swim instructors and lifeguards. If you want to make good money in a fun environment with flexible hours, this is a job for you. There will be open interviews on April 4th from 5 to 8 p.m. at the pole. Swim on down and get a job. Email Mrs. Buckholt with any questions.
Looking at tomorrow, SF Reads will meet after school in the library. Please bring your book and be ready to discuss and enjoy some treats. Email Ms. Simon with any questions.
Well, March is flying by and it's time to take a look at April. First off, April 4th is Senior Exit Interview Day, where you seniors will be grilled by a jury of teachers and deemed acceptable to graduate or not.
Seniors, if you need transportation to your senior exit interview, you must complete the Google form that your English teachers have posted in their Canvas classroom. The form has also been sent to your Lions email from Mrs. Sherrow. The deadline to complete is tomorrow, so get moving.
Right after the interviews, the French Club will get together on the 5th when Madame and the gang will be making Moroccan lantern-themed votives. Hold on one sec. I'm gonna need to Google this one, Zer. A votive is a small candle, typically white or beeswax yellow, intended to be burnt as an offering in an act of prayer.
Thanks, John. These things actually look really cool. If you want to participate, you do need to sign up in Madame's room so she knows how much materials are needed.
Following the votive making, the Comic Book Club will be hosting a video game tournament on April 11th. Entry fee is just $1 and all proceeds benefit Minithon. See Super Stew to get in on the gaming action. God, I hope it's Smash Brothers.
Now, here's some amazing news. Quarter 3 ends tomorrow and we have no school Friday. Just make sure your assignments are submitted and up to date. We made it through the toughest quarter of the year, guys, so give yourselves a round of applause.
In other news, Mrs. Quirk is always finding fun opportunities for us to learn and grow. So Sarah, I have one question for you. Do you want the truth?
Don't do it, John.
I'm gonna do it.
Don't. No, John.
You can't handle the truth!
Thanks for that. Students interested in the field of law are invited to attend Law Day at the University of Pittsburgh on Wednesday, April 6th. Students will hear from practicing lawyers and law students and participate in interactive cases. Please email Mrs. Quirk no later than this Friday, March 25th, if you would like to attend. This opportunity is limited to only 10 students.
And hot off the press, attention preschool big helpers. It's time to decorate the room for the spring and start to plan our annual celebration for the Little Lions. Please plan on staying after school tomorrow to make it all happen. See Mrs. Dennison with any questions. That does it for today's news. Minithon is less than 1 month away. Are you working that donor drive? Check out this video and have a great day, Lions.
We're gonna play games. I'm gonna need a cup of coffee.
What is this, the good cop, bad cop routine?
Not exactly.
Don't ever start with the head. The victim gets all fuzzy.
How much is in your donor drive, Joker?
Well, I'd have to check, but I believe zero.
You're a scumbag! What kind of man signs up for Minithon and doesn't donate any money?
What do you want to hear, Batman? FTK? Is that good, Bats?
You don't deserve to use that symbol. You haven't raised any money!
Batman, it's not about the money. It's about the games, the free food, the lip-sync battle. Do you think Foursquare and the Gritty are gonna save the kids?
That's all for show! It's window dressing! At its core, Minithon is raising real money for kids who need it!
Oh, please. We all know it's about your little outfits and your Instagram stories. Let me plan my hashtag for the big night.
You want to know what it's really about? It's about him!
Well, when you put it like that, I guess maybe I will donate.
No guessing, Joker! You will donate!
Fine. Oh, by the way, your precious little Mr. Flannery is tied up in the basement.
Flan? No! Flan!
Don't be like Joker. Push those donor drives for the kids. And Batman.